Also new this morning, video sent to us by a Fox 5 viewer showing the damage after a van smashes through a wall at the Life Church Christian Center in Conyers. Authorities have not released the details on what caused the crash or if anyone was hurt, but we'll be working in the day ahead to learn more about what happened.